Hello, Dr. Franz here. The capital of Tibet is known for its significance in Tibetan Buddhism, historic monasteries, and its high altitude. In the Tibetan language, the name of the city is pronounced Lhasa. 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 Alright, if you enjoy learning our pronunciations, don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more pronunciation guides from around the world. Join me on this linguistic journey and stay tuned. Tschüss!